hitting rock bottom is, believe me. And what I'm about to share with you today is, you know, something that I hope that will resonate with you. We're also going to do some social media training. I've just been in the middle of watching GoPro, so I'm totally and utterly inspired by so many incredible millionaires that have shared their stories, shared their why, shared their reason for the reason why they are actually doing this. And, you know, I want to just share with you quickly my story about what, why I'm here and why I keep going. And it really stems back to my childhood when, you know, I watched my mom grow up with, you know, three of us, we, you know, three kids, single mom, and she worked three jobs. She, in the middle of that, she got breast cancer. She actually suffered with breast cancer twice, and we saw her go through some horrific treatment. She was still working her jobs. And it was really hard to see that happen. You know, we were only little at that point, but she was still going out and making money. She was working at a, you know, bowling alley, serving drinks. And, you know, she hated drinks. She hated alcohol, but she did what it took to survive and to give us the life that, you know, we wanted. Not that we wanted for anything, because we didn't, you know, it was free fun back in those days. You know, we played outside and kicked a ball, and we didn't have mobile phones and all that kind of crazy stuff. I mean, and I'm 41. So the world has changed so significantly that, you know, today, even kids are making millions of dollars on social media. So the reason what drives me every single day is the fact that I don't want to live like that anymore. I don't want to see my child being brought up like that. I want to be at all of the appointments. I want to be at all of the therapies that my son has to go to. I want to be able to take him to school. I want to be able to pick him up. That's what my freedom looks to me, is doing what I want to do, doing what's necessary for what I need right now. And that is that my little boy was diagnosed with autism at 2 years old. So I had to make some massive changes. I had to make some massive decisions. I couldn't put him in daycare because he couldn't cope. I couldn't cope. He couldn't cope. I couldn't do all the things that was expected of me as a single mom and go to work and leave my child for 10 hours a day in daycare. It just didn't work. So finding this literally set me free, but it gave me the opportunity to work as hard as I wanted to work. It gave me the decision to make money that I wanted to make. If I wanted to make $200, I wrote down exactly what I had to do to go and make that. If I wanted to make $1,000, if I had a problem with my car and needed $500, how was I going to get that? I couldn't do that in a job getting paid $20 an hour. So this business really, really opened my eyes to what potentially I could do with my life, how it could affect us in the future, and how, you know, how hard did I have to work to get there? So what I'm about to tell you today is some strategies that I did again and again and again and again to expose people to the products, to the opportunity, to the business, to the community, and the fact that you don't have to settle. There's so many people out there just settling right now. There's so many people out there confused. What am I going to do? Where do I fit? I want my identity back. I don't feel like me. That is the questions that people are asking. And I'm here to say that we've built a platform for people that just want to come and just take a little bit of control over their lives. And I feel like this is just such an important part right now for you to know that we care. We actually care about the person behind the business. I've done corporate all my life and I was just a number. And I know a lot of you can relate in here. You know, when I had to leave my job, or was that I was let go from my job, they couldn't give two craps. They didn't care. It was see you later. No worries. How are you going to make your income now? I had to find another job. But what this has done is it's given me stability in the fact that I've decided to grow a great customer base, to give that customer service that I love to give, to get those results from people that actually say, I feel alive. These products are changing my life. The products are changing my skin. The products are changing my inner health. I enjoy taking them. Thank you so much. And that is exactly what we wanted to create here. The fact that we all want to have our own identity. We all want to know that we can take control of our own lives. And the fact that the thing that will get you up every single day and make you work as hard as you possibly can is something that drives you, which will be your why. My why is my son. My why is setting my family free. My why is making sure that we can buy a home that I never thought that we could buy, especially in Australia. You know, my why is to be able to pick my son up every single day from school, to take him to school, to take him to therapy, to make sure that I don't have to live a life like my mother had to live. That is the reason why I work so hard. That is the reason why we're creating these programs. So what I want to tell you is you can do it. This is easy. And we have some very, very simple steps to follow. Anybody can do this, and absolutely anybody is welcome. We're trying to make it as easy as possible for you to welcome people into the crew and to say, we've got you, sister. We've absolutely got you. So please, please take that with consideration and, you know, write down a goal that you want to achieve for you. What does freedom look like to you? And how do you want to live in 6 months' time? I'm not going to sit here and tell you that money falls off trees. You're not going to make $1 million if you don't work hard for it. And it's not going to work. It's not going to make you $1 million in the first week. So hard work, consistency, systems, and support. That is what we have. That is why we're here. And that is how we're going to support you. We've got lots of different people coming into this business from lots of different backgrounds. I'm just going to read off a few. We've got Cherie, she's a dancer. Michelle, she's an entrepreneur that's built a massive business over in Gisborne, New Zealand, and through Australia. She's literally taken, you know, some of the areas where mums can't earn any money. That, you know, some of these women are really, really struggling for money, but they've got determination, they've got soul, they've got heart, they've got community, and now they've got a massive sisterhood that they can grow and grow and grow. And that is exactly why we're here. We've got Ofer, that was a travel agent. She can tell you her story. Ofer will bring you in and you can tell your story with the crew, darling. We've got Rosie. She lost her job. She's just built an incredible team of women. She's on this call today. You're all here because of her. It's incredible. Tara, bless her soul. She's, you know, a mum that didn't want to go back to work because she still wanted to breastfeed a baby. This is such a huge thing for mums right now. And believe me, I was there. I was in that situation. So everybody's situation counts. There is nobody's situation that is different, difficult, more astronomical than anybody else. You have the ability to change your situation by using a system and creating a customer base or creating a team. And this is exactly why we're here, to talk about the system and how you can implement socials to expose the product, to expose the business, to expose the lifestyle, to expose the fact that you can have a choice of what you earn. So I really hope that that made sense. I really hope that you make some notes. And please, please, after this, go and implement something. Go and speak to somebody. Go and have a conversation about what you're doing and where you're going and who you are connected with. Because believe me, there's not many teams like ours. There is not many support systems like ours. There's no resources that I have found like we make. I have been educated by the top of the top people in the industry, and I'm giving you all it for free. Everything, everything I know, everything I have, the support, the resources, the education, and all the edification that you ever need to bring someone into this business and to edify the products and to edify your path. So We're going to go to the social media training, and I hope that that made some sense. So I've just made some notes down here because obviously I want to make sure that you are all crystal clear, because these little things that you can do on a daily basis will literally change your world. Now, I'm just going to teach you a really, really simple strategy on getting started, a Facebook makeover, and sharing on your stories. That's it. And then we're going to do a couple of tasks after this of, you know, doing the story, making people see your story. And that's the aim. I'm not going to teach you how to sell. I'm going to teach you how to be seen. And this is where the consistency will flow. And this is where people will come to you, and your algorithms will grow. Your exposures will grow. You'll see the numbers on your stories go up and up and up. So I'm just going to grab my my stories, and I'm going to show you exactly how to show you, because, you know, we sometimes we forget, when people come new into the business, they don't know how to share a story. They don't know how to create a story. So my creation of a story is, I'm just going to show you quickly. Okay, so when you first go to your stories, if it's on Facebook or if it's on Instagram, actually, I'm just going to rewind. I'm just going to halt there. And I'm just going to say, if you are working on Facebook or if you are working on Instagram, what does your profile look like? When you land on your profile, what do you see? Do you see a picture of you in your profile picture? If the answer is no, get one. It doesn't have to be your dog, your mum, your cat, your hamster, your rabbit, or your horse. It has to be you, because when people land on your page, they want to see you. They want to see who this is. So get your lippy on, get your makeup on, get a little background that's just white, so it's just you, and take a selfie. I don't care how you do it. That's task number one. Take a selfie, a recent one, and upload it to your Facebook profile or your Instagram profile, and make sure that you are on the picture. Now, the background picture, we can send you one. That's no problem. You can create one. You can go onto Canva. If you want us to create one, no problem. We can make it look pretty. That's fine. So when you're actually on your profile here, you can click these three dots here. Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, no. You can click the middle bit. So it says, if you click the middle bit, and it says edit bio. So in that bio, you're going to put something, you're going to write something. You're going to say, okay, I'm a mum, a wife, a dream chaser, a nurse, a dog lover, a social sister, a team elite dreamer, whatever it is. So people see that you are on a mission. What is it? I've put skincare queen, proud autism mom, best-selling author, driven leader, and I've put the site to my website. So just put something that's a little bit catchy, like, who are you? Are you a mom? Are you a woman? Are you a man? Like, what is it that you are? Just pop it in there, and it just makes it pop. Okay, so we're just going to go down to the links here. And you can obviously, you can create the details in there. You can put your Instagram link. You can put your store link. You can add little things in there, but I can do a little separate video training on how to create your profile. And the next thing I want you to do is just to make sure that you go through your profile, your Facebook or your Instagram, and you like what you see. Like, if you've started to share posts, I'll tell you now, please, please stop that. You have absolutely no exposure whatsoever with shared posts. When you share something, it doesn't work with the algorithms at all. So what you need to do is you just need to make authentic posts, because what we're going to do is we're just going to concentrate on using stories, because that's where the motion's at. That's where everybody is looking. I don't even look at people's profiles anymore. I don't look at people's feed. And in fact, possibly later on in the year, the feed is probably going to go, and it's just going to be on stories. So today's tasks is, I want you to be engaged. Are you an engaged user? Are you a scroller? Do you get stuck in the scroll hole? Do you go to the feed and you're like looking, you're going, oh, that's nice, that's nice, that's nice, and you don't actually do anything? Well, I want you to get into the habit of going through and clicking on the love heart. So on the like button, you'll press it down and you'll see all the little emojis pop up and you'll scroll across to the love. So that's giving somebody a love. So that's telling that person that you love that post. Maybe write a little bit of a comment, but spend 5 minutes a few times a day doing that, because that classes you as an active user. And when you go to post something, you will then be seen by the people that you're commenting on their posts. So just keep doing it. Just make sure that you're doing the love button. We don't use the like button because that's just offensive. Take note, no likes, just loves. It's nice because when you get a love on something, you're like, oh, that's fabulous. Somebody loves my stuff. Exactly. So if you go out there and compliment lots of people, comment on lots of people's posts, be an active, engaged user, your exposure to anything that you do is going to be a lot more, because Facebook will only show you 7% of users. They'll only actively show 7% of your stuff to 7% of your friends. If you are not an active user, they choose who sees your stuff. So if you're posting this, if you're posting that, and you're not actually commenting on other people's stuff, it's no point. There's no point, because that's not the way that the algorithm works. And if this is feeling a little bit overwhelming, don't worry, because you don't have to do too much. All you have to be is active. So a few loves, a few comments, and you just see the difference once you start doing your stories and maybe a little bit of an engagement post, because that's what we're going to do next. We're going to concentrate on stories, because I find that this is the most incredible thing to physically visualize and see the difference on how the algorithms work. Because if you're not familiar with using your stories, we're going to teach you how to be a pro, because this is my favorite thing. Because once I learned this strategy, my sales and my business completely changed. And a really great girl taught me this strategy on stories, and it's literally being seen. So when you've got your Facebook stories across here, you've got lots of different things. So people are posting their stories. People are going to see sharing all sorts of different things, what they're doing. So what you can do is I spend like 5 minutes and I'll go and I'll have a look. Sometimes you can see their posts. So one of them that will come up is Selena's. So Selena, I'm going to use you as an example. So I'm going to click on a story, and she's got some information about the power lips. So I'm just going to give her some love hearts. There. And then you can actually send a message and go, oh my gosh, this is fabulous. And then put a love heart next to it. There we go. We've sent a little message in there. There we go. And I'm just going to send. And that message will then go to Selena in her inbox. And she knows that now I've seen her story, I've looked at it, I've given it a love, and it's a connection. So that basically means that you are interacting with that person, and that message goes to Selena's inbox. So when she goes to her inbox, it will say, oh, this is fabulous, from Kate. And then Selena will be able to message me and go, hey girl, how amazing is this? Have you got your lippies sorted for Christmas? And I'll be like, no sister, what have you got? And then she'll be able to say to me, holy snapping Barbie dolls, girlfriend, we've got some gorgeous, gorgeous lippies on offer. Do you want me to send you some deets? What's your favorite color? And then it creates a conversation. And then she can talk about the product because she's got permission to. So this is easy how to start a conversation. So if you just concentrate on all of these stories here, see, she's just sent me a message. So she's just sent me a message. So that's an instant connection. Selena, you must be watching, darling. I love you. So that's an instant connection. So she's going to send me that message. I'm going to send her a message back. We've got a connection. And every time I do a story, she's going to see my story and I'm going to see hers. So what I want you to do is go across, even if you're not using stories right now, is just pick a few people to send a few love hearts to and be an active user. This is way more important than posting or doing anything. Here we go. There's Ofa. She's doing some great stories at the minute. If you want to know how to do stories, follow this chick. So there we go. She's putting some information on there, some nourish the children. She's got the, you know, the elf on the shelf with the kids. You know, it's all kind of lots of different stories. And don't forget that a story is telling a story. So I always like to have my first story that's on my standout story that people can actually see. I will video myself with like a little boomerang or going, you know, something moving, because something moving on your stories is more likely to be clicked 50% more than anything else. So if you're quite confident with stories and you can put some GIFs on there, which obviously I'll teach you how to do. In fact, I might be able to share my screen and show you. Hang on a sec. Let's just have a look, see if I can do this.
I am going.
Here we go. Oops.
Since last month, I am going.
There we go. All right. So this has actually worked. So this is great. Right. So if you can see this here. So this is the stories. So I'm just going to create a story. And I'm just going to go to create. And I'm going to go to. I'm going to pick a picture from my phone. So you can just pick any picture. In fact, I'm going to pick that one. And I'm just going to write, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We are doing some kick-ass training with my girls. Okay, so, and I'm going to add a little bit of color to that. There we go. And then that's going to go up there. And then maybe I'm going to put some music. So I'm just going to add some music. I'm just going to go music, and then I'll just write sisters. There we go. And we're going to put some sisters song here, there. So that is how to create a story. So when you're going across to these stories, you can see everybody's stories at the top. So what I want you to do is get really, really good at going into somebody's story. Look, I'll just go into Belle's story. I don't know who this is, but anyway, I'm just going to give her some love. She's excited to be teaching this today. I actually do want to connect with her because she's actually a really nice chick. Hey, honey, looking fabulous. Boom, there we go. So that's actually gone to her in a message, and it's also visible on her stories. So if anybody sees that, they're going to see that I've given her a great compliment. So this is the only thing that I want you to get good at. And when you actually click into a story, when you click into your story, I'll just, you can see at the bottom there, can you see at the bottom, it says 125 viewers. And you can see how many people have actually seen your story. And then obviously you can click next, next, and it'll say, See, I'm showing my puppies. So my dog is pregnant at the moment and I'm showing the little puppies kicking. So this is a story. So people are looking. So, and this is a story that I created about watching Eric Worre at 4 o'clock this morning. So this is a story that I'm creating, and it's not just about product. It's about what I'm actually doing in my life. And here's me talking about there's a deal on for Christmas. And there we go. I've put the deal on. So this is all about creating stories. So I really hope that that made sense, because that's the only thing that I want you to start doing, and follow somebody that's doing some stories. And if you want some help with some stories, let us know, because we're here to help. So the best thing to do to get started is to be engaged. So I'm just going to retract a little bit. We're just going to go back to the very, very beginning. So if you are on Facebook, you're going to go and you're going to revamp your profile. You're going to take a cracking selfie. You're going to do your hair. You're going to do your makeup. You're going to put a bit of lippy on. You're going to get your best cracking smile on. And you're going to stand next to some a great background, and you're going to take a cracking selfie, and you're going to upload it, and you're going to go, boom, this is me. This is my day. I'm ready to shine. So this is what I want you to do. And then I want you to engage. Go and engage. Go and give some other people's profile pictures a love. Go and engage on stories. Be an active user. Just have some fun for 10 minutes. And then I want you to go and I want you to create a post straight away after you've been engaging, after you've done all your things, and create a post, a written post. And I'll tell you exactly how to do that. So you go to your Facebook and you click on post there. And if it's not coming up, if the little things at the bottom aren't coming up, just tap it again and it will. So just create a little yellow background, and it'll create a little avatar of you with a microphone or whatever you choose, just create something and say, and put in there, something exciting is about to happen. And then just put the oh my gosh face. There we go. Say that, and then just click, post, boom. It's there. Something exciting is about to happen. So you see if there's anybody that likes, anybody that loves, anybody that's curious, but you have been engaged in people's activity before you do that post. So what this activity is doing is this is actually driving people to your post. It's driving people to your stories. It's driving people to connect with you. And that is exactly what we want, because there's no point you doing a post, getting no interaction, no engagement, no nothing, and you're just getting defeated and you'll just go, oh, this is too hard for me. It's not working. The reason why it doesn't work is because you're not working it. So this is the fundamental principles of getting started, and it's becoming familiar with your platform. So whatever platform you use, it works exactly the same with Instagram. The algorithms are completely the same. So creating a story on Instagram is completely the same as Facebook, and you can actually link the two. Now, obviously, I don't know what kind of level you are with social, but there's some people that will be joining this call today that have never used it before, because there's people out here that are scared because they've got no option than to do this. So I want you to know that this is a great path. It's something that you can use to pivot. You can either create a customer base, you can create a team, or you can just use it for now and pivot to however long you want it. But what I want to do is to share with you how to use your social media platforms to make money. And this is by driving people to your story, driving people to your post. Because then once you've got your views up and you've got some engagement with people, you then have permission to go and talk to those people on an instant basis. Now, I don't know if this might be a little bit technical for new people, but if you're brand new, stop there. Don't go any further. Do the engagement, do the post, do the activity, make sure that everything is absolutely on point and you are getting excited. You can see some activity, you can see some views going up on your story. You have to be engaged for people to look at yours. So remember, write your number down now of how many people look at your story. And then when you've done this activity for every single day this week, so this is like 5 days, this is going to be a 5-day boost. Friday, we write the numbers down again. So for those people that are actively using stories right now, this is a bit of a second level. So what I want you guys to do is to go to your stories, whether it's Instagram or Facebook. I just want to just double check that everybody's following me so far. I just want to just check on the group that there's no questions and everybody's following me okay. Let me just check this here. Okay, she's yes, no questions. Okay, brilliant. So if you are actively using your stories, what I want you to do is to actually, when you've got your clicks on your story, so you've got the information there and you can see this here, you can see your 126 viewers. So you can actually see the people there that have clicked on your story. So the little three dots at the side there, click that and then message. So this means that I'm actually going to message Heman and I'm just going to say to him, hey, hey love, thanks so much for stopping by on my story. I hope you are well in this crazy world. And then a couple of kisses. So I've sent them a message, but I've sent it from my story. So I know that they've seen my story and they know that they've seen my story. So when I click send there, it shows them that I've sent it from the view on my story. So this is giving you an instant connection to send a message to somebody. And he's already replied. He's probably watching on this anyway. I mean, he might be at work, but I'm just using this as an example. But this is giving you 125 people to speak to. This is insane. Honestly, this is the best way of connecting with people because you have got instant permission to speak to that person about stopping by on your story. So when you've got a product up there that says, hang on a second, there we go. So we've got the product story. So I've got 22 viewers that have just seen my story from this morning. I can go in to these people here. I'm actually going to pick somebody that I'm physically going to message and say, hey, babe. Oh, Selena, I'm going to use you as an example. I'm going to message Selena and that my story is going to be viewed. And I'm just going to say, hey, sister, would love to fix you up this Xmas with a treat. Are you ready? There we go. So I've sent her a little message and it's got the story of the product saying that it's only $80 and I'm going to send it. So there's a message that I've sent to Selena about the pack because she's viewed my story. So that gives me permission to speak to Selena and say, I'd love to connect. There we go. She's messaging me back. She's probably on this call. But this gives you permission. You won't always get a message back. So she's messaging me back saying, so ready for this pack. Okay, great. So now you can go into your store on your My site and you can send them a link and say, great, I'm going to get you the offer immediately. Watch your details. Or you can take their information. You can set them up a customer account. You can say, oh my gosh, great, would you love a VIP account? Boom, you've got a sale, you've got a connection, you've got a conversation, and you've got permission for the commission. And I know this sounds crazy, but consistency with this strategy will give you more people to talk to that you can ever imagine in one day. Every single day, you can have at least 20 people watching your story, engaging. And if you continue to speak to people, if you continue to engage, if you continue to create stories, not just product stories, but stories that are engaging for people and stories that people will be absolutely engaged to look at. So I'm asking you to go and do this activity and tell me how many people that you have the permission to send messages to. It doesn't always have to be about product. When you start doing this, just make the messages really nice, connect with people, compliment people, you know, ask questions. If it's somebody that you haven't seen for a long time, say, oh my gosh, I'm so pleased you stopped by. We've not spoken in years. How are you going? Like, this world is crazy. Use the pandemic as a conversation. Like, it is what it is. Use it to your advantage right now, because there's so much negativity going on. There's people that really, really, really want to change their situation, change their, you know, motivation, get back their identity and create something that's going to give them their own path of creating their own income. Sorry, I keep forgetting to breathe. So you could even do a story on this training. You can even go and do a story videoing yourself and say, oh my God, I've never done anything like this in my life before, but I'm learning how to story sell. I'm taking a course. It's free with the team I'm running with right now. They're teaching me how to share in my stories and earn an income. How crazy is that? Honestly, this works. Just go and implement it and keep a strategy that's fun, engaging, and it's something that you are going to do for the next 5 days. Because believe me, when day five comes, I want you all to have sold your first product. I want you all to get to have seen what Nu Skin can do for you. I want you all to have confidence, and I want you all to take action, because it's the action that counts, that gets you to the place where you're gonna actually like move forward. You're gonna see results. You're gonna get the activity that brings you the income. So some of y'all might think I'm crazy, but I'm not. These strategies work. And you know what? People want the products. People want to know what we've got. So if you're not sharing, nobody knows what you have. Get something that you are absolutely like in love with. Share the benefits. Say the way that this makes me feel by drinking this collagen is absolutely amazing. The collagen that I used to take tastes like crap. This is gorgeous. It's orange and it absorbs 99.9%. Why would you not want to take this? Then have a drink. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Who wants some? Honestly, it's all about having fun. It's all about getting the engagement and really connecting with people from a level where you can actually have a normal conversation. So, you know, don't get the idea that, oh my God, I don't know how to sell. I don't know how to speak to people. I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to do that. Don't procrastinate. We are here to take action. We do not allow failure. And that is one thing that I will strive very hard for. I am a mum. I am a mum that's driven. I am a mum that's hardworking. And believe me, money doesn't grow on trees. So we got to make those trees drop and drop hard. So write down what you want to achieve this week in your first 5 days. What do you want to achieve? It doesn't have to be a massive goal. It just can be sharing a product, getting a customer, doing the actions, being consistent, learning the system. Something small that is achievable that you are going to be able to celebrate on Friday.